One method of defining finishes is using an items list. We can use items list categories to define the location for our finishes. We can then add a floor finish by selecting from a list of predefined potential floor finish items. In this example, we will add a generic carpet for the floor finish. We can then add a generic paint to the walls. In this example, we've defined the office room template finish list with generic finish items.